Because quite frankly, a business model can be designed to accommodate and optimize any responsible vision for creating value between a doctor and a patient. So move those, frankly, boring and technical topics to the side and focus first on what's your vision? What gets you excited? What types of patients do you most like working with? What's the value you want to create? And once you've got a really great sort of idea of what that looks like and you've painted this in your mind, now let's go back and explore what the right relationship to the payer system is, what the right way to price the services is. And most of the time, that's not really well dealt with, I don't think, in practice development education. And I think you've really nailed it with the way that you've opened this program up.